There goes Teddy Bear. Who's that?
If she asks when I'm doing, I would have napped it. I told her I was going to take a nap.
I'll say everybody was taking a nap.
I tried.
I'll take it, but then she'll go, what about your room? I'll take a nap in your room.
And I'm like, nope. Because I don't get wicked tired. And then you'll be like, la 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 la. Come on, short stack.
Kenny.
Bye bye. I think she just chucked someone.
She's gonna chuck tea and then she's gonna be really
bad. This doesn't get really bad. One time I found her pillow on my chair.
Oh wow.
And I was like, oh, that was an interesting guy to throw.
She's not gonna have any friends.
Nope. And then she's gonna say she pooped again, so I'm gonna keep recording because this is funny. Dropping everything. Normally I don't just sit and watch all the time because I'm too busy running around, but this is fun. bye-bye. Bye-bye, dudes. I can't keep still. Look how wiggly the video is. Oh, Boris. I hear Boris.
Boris the spider.
Oh, there's a blanket. Let's see if she becomes ghost mode.
I
found it. Interesting, because Mike does the same thing.
Oh, she's landing, like making blankies.
Right, she's probably wrapping tea. Yep, she's gonna make a tea present, I bet. Mm-hmm. I've come up there before and she gave me a burrito of tea. Hey, mommy, here's your present. Hey. Thank you. Can I open it? No. Okay.
Hey, I poo.
Yep, there she is. She's rolling. Somebody's in there.
He doesn't giggle when I say I poo. Alright, I'm gonna take all those other things apart.
I shut that closet light
off. Yeah, it's been saving.
Mama! Mommy! Your pie!
A pie. It's my pie. My pie's ready.
It's a pie. A poop pie.
No. It's tea's rolled up, so he's a pie. She just rolled up the blanket.
Oh,
that little tiny blanket. Oh, no.
Okay. I don't think she's gonna drop it.
A pie. No, she's gonna try to put it right there on the side and wait.
A mommy.
Oops. Well, at least I know that thing lasts for like a few minutes.
Ready
to click it.
Oh,
I know. I kind of feel bad doing this, knowing that there's it could be a big stink bomb. She's obviously comfortable with it on there, which is gross.